Okay, you guys, today I am out and about to view some autumn activities. Today we are at this This is Alpine Farm. So they got a lot of festive stuff out here. They got some moms, so I need to replant my moms here. They are very, very big. Okay, so there's a line to get in. So we're gonna wait to get in this line. Okay, so this is the layout out here, you guys. Okay. So over there, we have the animal barn. Then right over there, we have the hay mountain. Then we have the wagon ride there. And then to the left, we have all of the fun activities, the floaties and things like that. Okay, so that's what we are going to see today. And then behind me is the inside of Alpine Farm Pumpkin and Store. Okay. So this is the back part of the farm.
All right, Gracie.
And this is the front side.
Dorian?
Triple nine. Somebody would come up and try out their knife and steal.
no baby?
Patient, you didn't see the goat.
Guess what, Barnes? Barnes, stay. Barnes, stay.
Alright, so leaving the animal barn. A lot of people were complaining because of the smell, but hey, that's what you get when you're on the farm, right? Alright, so we are moving on. Looks like they got some, I don't know exactly what this is planted, but we got it looking very nice. There's one of the tractor rides there, and that is the hay mountain there where the kiddos can play there. I don't think I'm going to be riding on one of those, guys, so, but that's what they have all the guests get on to go out to pick sunflowers, so I don't think I'm getting on the tractor.